take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach. Now you become a big star in Philadelphia. The city keeps honoring you. Are they going to name a street after you?
Well, we got something coming for that. My old neighborhood, hopefully everything goes well. It's this little park where I used to live in the hood, and they're going to fix it up, put swings there, and name it after me.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. Yeah. You go hang out at Danny Garcia Park. Time, right? Wait, did your dad get a swing or something?
Yeah, I gave him one. Just nobody can touch it.
Everybody knows Bernard Hopkins is the face of Philadelphia, and Bernard Hopkins told me that you are the biggest star out of Philly now.
Man, it's just an honor for him to say that because, you know,
he
just,
said it, yeah.
You know, Bernard's a legend. And,
exactly.
You know, when people say stuff from me and him in the same sentence, it's just like, sometimes I feel like, you know, he's supposed to put my name because he did so much in boxing, and I'm just building my legacy right now. But exactly. If he says that, man, that must be
an honor.
Respect,
exactly.
Angel, a lot of fathers train their sons, and many times there's tension and drama. What was your secret of success with Danny? Were you guys almost like best friends, more than father trainer?
Me and Danny, like, the thing about me and Danny is that we're different with a lot of fathers is that Danny's the star, not me. And I accept that. And I don't care what people say, but without Danny, it's no Angel. You know what I mean? That's the truth. And besides that, money's not an issue between me and Danny. Money's not everything in life. To me, his life is more important to me than anything in life. The love that I got for Danny, people just don't know that.
If your dad ever quits boxing, he needs to get into movies. He could be like the new Al Pacino or something. Commercials and everything.
Nah, this man needs his own reality show. I mean, I'm telling you, I just want 10%. That's it.
I've been in other people's territory and fought before. This ain't nothing new to me. So this don't scare me, man. Like, I seen the biggest loudmouth, the loudmouth people don't ever do nothing. You see me, I never talk. I'm just quiet. I let my dad do the talking. I back it up because they say a dog, the bark don't bite.
And you're always going to get hit in boxing. It's not one fight you can go into and say, I'm not going to get hit. I'm going to watch out for this shot. And then you won't. I mean, boxing, you always going to get hit. It's how you react to the punches. And every time I got hit, every time I got cut, you see me coming back stronger.
The fact that you're instead of thinking about you.
Yeah, man. They worried about fighting my dad, and they not worried about me. I'm cool with that. My dad is a celebrity match. I mean, I think everybody come to see that.
Angel, I gotta ask you this. You became very, very popular. When I upload videos, you get me more hits than many boxing champions. How do you like the new celebrity that you have now?
Well, the thing is, like I always told you, it's not about me, it's about Danny. If it wouldn't have been for Danny, I wouldn't have been here if nobody ever knew me. But, you know, I'm happy about that. You know, I'm glad, you know, you get a lot of hits and... I people love Danny the same way they love me. I don't know if they love or hate.
You guys are 1-2 combo. Because you don't talk, you let your hands do talking, but your dad does all the publicity, all the headlines.
I'm his mascot.
Like, what I tell people all the time, like, he's just being himself. He doesn't do it for promotion or nothing.
He's like that always?
Like, if you hang with him for one day, that's just the way he is.
I need to do that once. Yeah, I think it'll be comedy. Yeah. So, now that your son's a champion and a proven one with this, maybe knockout of the year?
I mean, knockout of the year with Khan.
I mean,
nothing matters.
But what do you say about his success? Did you ever know he's going to be this good?
I always knew Danny was going to be a true champion. It's just we didn't never have the opportunity to prove to the world. Because, you know, behind the scenes, nobody knows about him.
Boxing, you know, is a tough sport to make a name for yourself.
You know, say out of 1,000, only one makes it. All 1,000 could fight. Only that one, that, you know, with the right people. But, you know, thanks to Al, too, Al had to do with this. Without it, let's say I love Al. And not because what he put Danny, because he's a true man. He's a real manager.
Let me throw 10 names of you guys in the world of boxing and tell me what you guys think about it. Floyd Mayweather, what do you think about him?
Yeah, I think Floyd.
One of the best technicians. He's a master of the sport.
Exactly. I mean, you know, people you know, respect him. Love
I respect
him.
Floyd, man.
Exactly. Okay, Manny Pacquiao, what do you guys think about him?
Well, honestly, he's not American. He's not an American. He's a Filipino. So the time when Bradley beat him, everybody walking around, Manny won, Manny lost. I was like, why are you mad about it? American beat him. Good, hip America.
Okay, what about Juan Manuel Marquez? What do you think about him?
Juan Manuel Marquez. I mean, he had his days. I mean,
technician.
Yeah, exactly.
Awesome.
You know, warrior. Skill, you know, counterpunch.
EsNews.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach. Take a step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.